CIMSA Universitas Andalas. CIMSA, Center for Indonesian Medical Students Activities, adalah organisasi non-profit, non-pemerintahan, non-politik, serta inklusif, independen, dan nasionalis. CIMSA dibentuk pada tahun 2001 dan telah berafiliasi dengan IFMSA atau International Federation of Medical Students Associations, yaitu organisasi yang telah diakui oleh World Health Organization sebagai forum internasional terbesar bagi mahasiswa kedokteran. CIMSA adalah kumpulan lebih dari 9.000 mahasiswa kedokteran dari 23 universitas yang berbeda, yang terbagi ke dalam 7 region dari seluruh Indonesia, yang mempunyai satu visi, yaitu Empowering Medical Students, Improving Nation's Health. CIMSA Andalas University has several goals, including Executive Board Nabila Hana Asri, Muhammad Zaki Raihan, Naila Widanti, Rara Afira Fiandini, Sarah Xiaomi Yusra, Supporting Division Coordinator Astri Dwi Andini, Milenia Kalista, Gita Permatasari, Gabriela Novelia Arda, Nadia Ulfa Mawardi, Ataya Fadilah, Vidola Yasena Putri, Nada Utami Prahastiwi, Officer Committee, Dini Fajriah Omari, Nurul Ramadini, Muhammad Raihan Braja Gitawama, Raisa Nabila, Agung Arrahman, Karina Safira, Alia Rahmadini. CIMSA membagi fokus kerja organisasi melalui 6 Standing Committees. SCORA, Standing Committee on Sexual and Reproductive Health including HIV/AIDS. SCOREP, Standing Committee on Human Rights and Peace. SCORI, Standing Committee on Research Exchange. SCOME, Standing Committee on Medical Education. SCOF, Standing Committee on Public Health. SCOPI, Standing Committee on Professional Exchange. Our Activity. On SCORA. On SCORA. On SCORI. On SCOME. On SCOF. On SCOPI. Our official Supervising Council. Research and Development Team. Project Team. Media and Communication Team, Human Research and Development Team, Fundraising and Merchandise Team, Community Development Team, Alumni Team, Admin Team. Our Achievement. For more information, please find us on CIMSA Universitas Andalas.